Allow you to go. You're outmatched by these assassins.
What?
You're not some hardened vigilante. You're a young man with a trust fund and too much anger. You're in over your head, and I don't want this to be your end.
Alfred, who do you see when you look at me? The boy whose shoes you used to tie every morning? The teenager you drove to his first date? While you are here every night, I am out there. The only thing between the innocent
you
and the
may
predatory.
Be.
No, not
what? May be. I am. When the mugger or the thief stops to think twice, that is fear. That is what I am. That is why they hired assassins, because I am the reason the criminals breathe easier when the sun rises. So no, Alfred, I am not in over my head. Till I find my end. But it will be theirs.
Just waltz into the GCPD after everything that's happened there tonight.
I know I can't do that. I'll have to find a way in that'll avoid detection.
Indeed. Look, I'm sorry about what I said before you left. I hope you understand. It's just because...
It's okay. I understand.
Standby.
an altercation over there.
I should try to use my new glue grenade to plug these pipes. Not Bane, but one of his men. The same one I saw at the riot in the precinct's holding cells earlier. I should scan his corpse. The victim was dosed with a chemical that caused temporary deformation of his physiology. I'll need to check the autopsy report to find out more. That computer should contain the autopsy report I'm looking for. Interesting. The victim was using a powerful compound with many similarities to the street drug Venom at the time of his death. It changes the user's muscle and bone structure, greatly enhancing strength for a temporary period. It appears that whatever this compound is, it reduces mental capacity in several ways, including severe damage to the brain's memory center. Prolonged use could seriously compromise the user's memory. There's Bane's tracker.
All available units, we've received reports of shots fired inside the Coventry district. Witnesses describe two armed groups fighting over what appear to be chemical weapons. Requesting any available officers, locate and secure the scene.
Chemical weapons? I should investigate. I should hurry to Bane's location before I lose the signal again.
down for his cause. And I pray you do not freeze before you get your chance. Damn this city.
I can use my glue grenade to create a raft.
for the lesson! Let's see what you can do!
Tracking device is in here somewhere, which means BANE is likely in here as well. Impressive work, but it looks like BANE hasn't found a way to counter the damaging side effects this compound has on the brain's memory centers. Some of this research is dedicated to overcoming his own addiction and dependency on venom. He can't survive with Project TN1. Looks like BANE's experimenting with a new form of venom. Whatever it is, it must be what caused the physiological changes I saw in the corpse back at the GCPD. You're not safe at Wayne Manor.
Got it. I'll call the police.
No, I can't risk them discovering my identity as well. Just secure yourself in the Batcave.
What are you going to do?
I'm on my way to you. I'll figure something out. I need to get back to the Batcave, and quickly.
Suspect is airborne in a jetpack, armed with a flamethrower. Multiple hostages on the Pioneer Bridge.
Firefly. He must not know Joker's behind bars, and he's putting those people in danger to get to me.
Delta 6-5 to dispatch. Who's the OIC at Pioneers?
Captain James Gordon is the officer in charge.
A lot of lives could be at risk at the bridge. If I can hack Firefly's communication channel, I can learn more.
the cops try anything stupid, kill a few hostages.
Sure thing. And, how long before we set the timers on the bombs?
Not until the bat shows. We'll wait all night if we have to. There's $50 million riding on this.
Alfred, Firefly has hostages on the Pioneer's Bridge. I need to deal with him before coming back.
Can't you just let the police handle Mr. Linz? Especially in light of what we've just learned.
I can't abandon those hostages. They're in jeopardy because of me. Because of the bounty Joker placed on my head. They'll be safe in the Batcave.